Hello everyone, today I will show you how to read the binary code given in the regular junior high category of WRO 2020. First, I will give you a demo. First, in order to read the code, we have to reach the code. So, I move my robot a fixed number of degrees forward. And then, I move the robot a fixed distance, which means that my sensor comes on top of each bit. That enables me to read the code bit by bit.